Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about angiomyolipoma imaging in kidney. Terminology: angiomyolipoma, AML, is a benign hematomatous tumor consisting of abnormal blood vessel, smooth muscle, and fat. Vast majority of angiomyolipoma occur in kidney, almost always associated with tuberous sclerosis complex, TSC, in children. Presentation: most common signs and symptoms, characteristic skins and neurologic stigmata of TSC. Angiomyolipomas are usually asymptomatic. Other signs and symptoms: renal failure, usually not until adulthood. Demographic age: frequency of renal lesion increase with age. Small angiomyolipomas in tuberous sclerosis patient in early childhood, 45% have renal cyst or angiomyolipomas by 6 years of age. Sex: TSC associated angiomyolipomas are slightly more common in female. Spotted angiomyolipoma are much more common in female. Epidemiology: spotted angiomyolipoma in 0.3 to 3% of population at autopsy. Angiomyolipoma are present in 55 to 80% of TSC patient. Top differential diagnosis: renal cell carcinoma, renal cyst, Wilms' tumor, retroperitoneal teratoma. Imaging: renal mass visceral viable amount of fat. Fat containing renal mass is diagnostic of angiomyolipoma in child. Signal dropout on a post-phase MR. Small lesion become completely hypointense. Light lesion have signal dropout with vessel and normal renal parenchyma. Contrast is not needed for diagnosis with known TSC. Potentially useful for vascular evaluation. Bilateral in 85 to 95% of TSC patients with angiomyolipoma. Tuberous tortuous vessel plus minus aneurysm in larger angiomyolipoma. Vessel may be displayed by fatty component or cyst. Benign renal cysts are also common in TSC. Non-contrast enhanced T1MR, T1FSMR, and a post-phase MR image show a fat containing angiomyolipoma in a patient with tuberous sclerosis complex. Note that the signal drop is only seen at the margin of this lesion containing microscopic fat on the post-phase imaging. Ultrasound in a child with tuberous sclerosis complex. So multiple tiny echogenic lesion of the right renal parenchyma consistent with angiomyolipomas. Contrastingency in tuberous sclerosis complex, so angiomyolipoma replacing both kidney. The large angiomyolipomas is in the upper part of the left kidney and extend to the top of the image. The large angiomyolipomas contain multiple tumoral vessels. A cyst is also present in the lower part of the left kidney. Proposed phase come in the same patient, so signal drop out where the fat containing tumor and tumoral vessel share the same image foci. T2FSMI in a patient with tuberous sclerosis complex, so multiple renal angiomyolipomas and small cysts with dominant heterogeneous angiomyolipomas in the upper part of the kidney. Treatment: conservative symptomatic management for patient with TSC associated angiomyolipoma. Lesion can decrease in size with mTOR inhibitor reserved for lesion more than 3 cm in size. Thank you.